and girls, welcome back to another Egg Slash Bed Wars with Athix and that little poopy scooter.
God, that took ages, Iszak. Come on.
You can't mock my intro when I've just mocked your intro. That's not how it works.
Yeah, but you didn't mock my intro.
I can't take it.
Do you have the proof?
I do actually. I was
recording. Iszak, the proof is in the pudding.
I am like
Jordan Levitt Gooding or whatever he's called. I don't remember.
What?
It's from a song.
Putting like John Lennon Gooding.
It's a song.
Oh, right, okay.
It's all like right. Kick back, relax, and grab yourself a beverage. The proof is in the pudding, like Jordan Levitt Gooding or whatever he's
called. That's a good song.
It is.
Good song.
We're playing Bed Wars.
Help protect the egg.
Well, technically, egg wars. No, Iszak, I'm gonna rush. I'm gonna play it super offensively.
Oh, yeah, we never do that. We always defend. But, like, we always make fun of the idiots who rush.
Yeah, but I've been rushing recently, my solo ones, and oh, diddly, ding, dam, kumquat squash.
All right. We'll rush them. We'll PvP them.
We just need one person to stay back here to defend, like, the bridge. Like,
Do I gotta stay back?
Yes.
But can't you know how good I am at PvP?
True. I'll buy you a weapon now. I'll buy you a weapon.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here and
can I have three of them? I'll buy you a 9 sword. Alright, Arnold.
I'll get to the top.
Drop the cookie.
Make sure no sneaky little sneaky snooks are trying to like creep over to our island.
Oh, I think.
Look at all that iron, my god.
Like you don't know me.
Nice iron bar.
There you go. Here, where are you? Ting
Arnold. Yeah. Got me a weapon?
Yes. That's not a weapon. Take everything.
There it is.
I need to buy food. Give me some of them.
I'm gonna buy some food.
I'll buy 10 carrots, please. Okay, I'm going to the middle.
I got 10 steaks.
Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, there's someone coming over, Iszak, over here.
Oh no!
Stay away, young child!
Oh,
stay away, young child.
He's going down like
Jesus. Stay away, young child!
What if he's not a young child?
I think he's building up!
He's going up! Connor, what are
you have to defend, you have to attack him.
Oh my god, I'm coming! Oh, he's got a golden apple!
Oh, nothing! Knock him off!
This does not bode well for us!
Iszak!
He's going up! He's going up! He's tree people!
I'm buying! He's in the tree!
He's in the tree!
He's in- Oh, no!
Oh my god, he's freaking Ewok!
Where's that block?
Connor! Ewok's attacking! Oh, I'm dead! He's in the tree!
Hi, Doc!
He has a golden apple and he's in the tree!
I knocked him off! I knocked him off the edge!
I think I lost my weapon.
No, it's fine. I'm gonna build up, okay? I'm gonna build directly up and just knock them off if they try and come over.
Okay.
Oh no, why pick us? Why us, Senpai?
Everybody teaming on Earth?
Yes, Senpai!
Not fair.
Okay. Stay away.
How much is a weapon? How much is
Iszak, buy a pickaxe. Buy a pickaxe.
Oh, okay.
And then come up here. Buy a pickaxe and blocks and come up here. I'm going to defend it and knock them off, and then you go straight for the egg.
I need to buy blocks too?
Yeah, so you can get up here.
All right. I need more blocks. All right.
Okay.
I need, just to be sure, just to be safe, I'll get a few more sandy blocks.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming.
Nice.
Coming up. All right, where are you? You up there?
I'm already in the tree.
I'm coming up. All right, make sure no one's flanking us from the other side.
Yeah, I'm looking. Hi, Iszak.
Hi.
Okay. Let's okay. Right. Right. I'll distract them both. So do you have the pick? Okay. How'd you pick?
How'd you pick?
Yeah, okay. Right. I'm gonna run in and distract them, and I'm gonna like run to the other end of the island. You go directly for the egg. Okay.
Right. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Free. Let's go. For Narnia.
Let's go.
For Mandy Patinkin. Oh no.
Let's go.
What? Yes.
Get the egg.
I'm getting it.
I'm hitting them! Yes! Nice! Nice!
Retreat! Or just kill them! Either way is good!
I knocked one off the edge! The other one!
Let's get him!
Be gone! Yes! Iszak!
Oh
my god! Okay, offensive strategy!
Oh my god, Connor, one of our plans actually worked!
Iszak, Iszak, I am on top of the world right now.
I come in with the egg crack, boom.
Yeah.
Rapping like a madman.
Whoa, that was too much. Come on now.
All right, we gotta go over there. We got to the other island now.
Hang on a minute. Oh, Iszak, we need to armor up a bit first.
Ooh, okay. All right. Wait.
All right.
They have diamond. Do we have diamond? Is there a diamond generator on this island?
No.
Because they have a diamond on their island.
No, these guys haven't gone to the middle yet.
Okay, alright, okay.
Oh no, we do have a diamond generator, but they can't build it. They might not be teaming. Oh, their egg's been destroyed. LOL.
Nice, suckers. Alright, let's go kill. Wait,
I feel like we should defend our island a bit.
Our egg is very vulnerable.
Yeah, we should go and defend our island.
Yeah, we really
okay,
should.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna go back.
I'm gonna block up this so they don't know, like, if this egg's been destroyed or not.
I'm gonna go back because I don't trust the egg to just protect itself.
True, that egg has been known to be quite
It's a wild card, that one.
Aye.
Well, I thought that one's on our island then, but it's just a little sneaky shopkeep.
Okay, I'm gonna try and make this bridge not very crossable.
All right, no one's even coming to our... No one even cares.
Yeah, no.
So OP.
Why aren't you guys coming to our island? We're just as important.
Yeah. Maybe they just see it as too much of a threat.
Probably. That was most likely it.
We're just too good. All right, maybe we should stock up on armor.
I forgot to get food. I need food.
Oh, yeah. I had a stack of steaks, but I lost it.
Oh, no. Buy carrots is probably the best thing.
Carrots? Lame. All right, I'll buy some carrots. Okay. Oh, where do I put him? There we go. I got a stack of carrots.
Nice.
I need some armor. I need a weapon. I need one more gold to get a weapon.
Well, I have it. I already got it. Okay. I'm going to buy an iron sword too. Actually, no, wait. How much is chain armor? Because iron's barely any better than chain. So if we just upgrade this generator, I'll upgrade it now. So it's level 3.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Okay. 10 diamonds to upgrade that one. And then I'll upgrade this iron one over here.
I'm guessing people have got to the middle by now.
Most likely. Yet.
Okay.
Okay, I've upgraded this iron generator too.
Still got a lot of teams left.
Okay, nice. Oh, every 1 second. Oh no, every 0.75 seconds we get a piece of iron from this one.
Ooh, yeah, but iron sucks. So,
true,
I mean,
but
we
use it for food and stuff, don't we?
Yeah, I guess. How much is iron armor? Oh, we need diamonds for iron armor. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
just get chain armor. I mean,
yeah,
it's good
gold.
Enough.
We need gold. I'm gonna sit here, collect my gold.
Nice. I've got. Buy the chest plate first, because you want to buy the best pieces of armor first, because they all cost the same.
Yeah, chest plate, then legs, and then helmet.
I think helmet, then boots. They might be the same though, so I don't know.
Yeah, I think helmet and boots are the same, but you just look better with a helmet.
Yeah.
You know, I don't mind rocking it barefoot, but my hair is just gonna get messed up in the wind if I don't protect it.
Oh,
with them,
true,
you know?
True. I've heard tales of messy hair.
Oh, it's ridiculous.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to their island. I'm stuck in the ground!
What?
I was stuck down there. I couldn't jump up the block.
Okay.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna go back over to the island.
I'm just gonna stay here and collect gold and get me some armor.
Alright, cool.
We need diamonds to upgrade any further. Looks like we're gonna have to go in the middle.
Oh boy.
Chest plate. There we go.
Ignore my high pitchness.
Nice.
Okay.
Boom! Chest plate up.
Come here, oh, child of mine.
Me?
No.
Are you engaging?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say, don't be engaging.
I ain't engaging.
You don't engage without me there.
I'm too young. I'm not ready for that kind of commitment.
Oh, I must have picked up your leather chest plate. Oh, somebody died.
Southie.
I'm surprised, like, there's still as many people alive as there is.
I know, there's loads.
What team are we? We're dark green. Okay.
We're dark green, yeah.
I don't like dark blue. They're on top. I don't like that.
Oh, no, I don't like that. Yeah, but we're second. That's fine.
Yeah, we're second, but still, I mean.
Second, the beckoned.
First the worst, second the best.
Third the one with the hairy chest.
Yeah, that's what they used to say in primary school.
Aye.
Boom. And then helmet. Oh no, not an iron helmet. I need
that.
Boom.
Nice. This is cool. We both basically have like an island each to gather resources and stuff.
Yeah, I just need some boots now.
And then
I'm good. Well, for chain, that is. We want iron, ideally.
Yeah, but I mean chain, it's I think all the chain pieces of armor are only half an armor bar thing lower. So altogether, iron is only like two armor things higher than chain.
And with our skills, those two little things don't mean nothing.
Yes, precisely.
Go. All right, fully chained up. Got an iron sword, got a pickaxe, got food, got some blocks. I'm going to buy some more blocks.
I could be wrong though. For people in the comments who are going to scream at me, I could be wrong. I understand that.
You better not be wrong about this, Connor.
Sorry!
Coming over to you, and then we'll move from island to island, destroying.
Nice.
Oh, I can't place blocks there. Okay, that's
weird.
There
we go.
Come on. Why can't I build?
Just go around.
What? It's not letting me build there. That's weird.
It's because you're stupid.
Maybe I have to build outside of the tree. Ah! Oh, I can't build under the tree.
Okay, I'm going to buy some... I have freaking almost 4 stacks of iron. I don't need this.
What? No, we don't need that. Well, food, I mean, you could... Oh.
Yeah, I'm buying a buttload of steaks.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, all I'm right. going to put a secret chest on this island, too.
Gosh, dang it.
Why just in case we die.
All right, fine. Okay. Ow! Oh, my God, this tree
careful.
Is treacherous.
Chest.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Nice.
Don't get shot off. Don't get shot off.
Secret chest is going down, Iszak.
Hello!
Where are you? Come over here. Secret chest, back here.
Okay, what's in the secret chest?
Gonna be here. We're gonna. Goodies? I'm just gonna put all my stuff like
lots
this in.
Of goodies in here.
Okay. Oh, I need to buy an iron sword.
Oh, I have. Ooh,
and normal golden apples too. We need normal golden apples because they'll help.
How much is gold now? I imagine like
the normal ones are two gold.
Two. Is that
here,
it?
Here, one, two. There you go. Behind you. There you go.
Oh, nice. That's cheap for gold.
I know.
That's bargain.
I tell you, Iszak, I tell you now, and I tell you the truth, that was a surprise in my eyes.
That was beautiful.
Surprise in the membrane.
I could buy myself more as well.
Oh.
I don't think we need more than four, because I don't think we're going to last that long. So
no, I need enough for an... How much gold do you need for an iron sword?
I think it's 16, 15 or 16.
Oh, I only have 8. Do you have any gold? Do you have any gold?
I do not.
Oh, I don't.
I'm gonna start bridging over.
Okay, I need to buy a sword.
Okay, wish me luck.
This should be. I think it was the red who destroyed that island, or the pink. So there should be a bridge directly from there over to them.
Yeah. I'm just hoping nobody shoots. I don't think.
I'm hoping that egg doesn't get destroyed.
Yeah. Oh my god! I keep forgetting we have an egg.
Yeah, we have an egg.
Oh god! It's all right. Nobody seems to care about our egg. So
true. Our egg sucks.
It did. It really did.
Okay, I'm going to put the stuff... Right, instead of throwing stuff, I'm going to put it on
the chest.
The bridge
is almost complete.
Nice.
Right, no one's even on this island. I think we're safe.
Okay, I need... Oh, sugar from...
Back!
Oh. What?
No, I got scared just in case someone was there. No, I don't think anybody was, but...
Okay.
You never know. There's danger around every corner on this map.
Okay, I have three... Okay. I want to buy some more golden apples, because I do not feel
safe. I got four golden apples,
Okay, nice.
I don't think I'm going to last that long. I don't need to buy more. I'm just going to lose them.
Every time we fight, eat one of these before we get in a fight.
Is their egg actually destroyed? Let's just make sure. Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, okay. It's completely gone.
I just wanted to make sure. There's, holes in here.
Nice.
Okay. All right, let's go. Yeah, bridge over. You like my bridge?
Hang on a minute. Yeah, it's great. Hang on. I want to buy a pickaxe first, and I think a pickaxe is 11.
Be careful. Okay, we're behind enemy lines right now.
I know. Hang on.
Is there a bridge? Oh, there's no bridge over
here. Oh, diamond pickaxe is 10 gold if you want to get one.
I don't have 10 gold.
Okay, we'll wait. We'll give
but,
you
10. I can...
Here,
I,
there's right, gold on the floor.
This pickaxe is, really fast. Like, you don't need a powerful pickaxe to... Unless they've covered in obsidian.
Oh, yeah. If they've got obsidian, I'll destroy it. Oh, unless you want to save it.
But if they just got sandstone...
Oh, they've got, full iron and everything.
Oh, dang it. All right, well, let's just do it. Let's just go.
Okay, so wait. What island is this? Can we tell by, any colors or...
Because
normally the island have a thing that indicates color.
There's something purple. There's purple, pink or purple or whatever.
Oh, there might be orange.
If you look at the
helicopters. No, these are orange. These guys are orange.
Yeah, but I thought you meant the island we were on.
No. Come on.
Well, you said this island, so I assume you meant this island. God, grammar.
Okay, come on, let's go.
I'm just gonna stay here. Oh my god. I'm so paranoid, we're just gonna see.
I thought I lagged then and it crashed, but I was just staying still.
I thought it broke.
Okay, Iszak, come on.
Moving. All right, here we go.
Eat your bapple, and then we go.
All right, bapple eaten, 5 a day. Okay, here we go. Come on.
Okay, ow, apple. Okay.
Apple, fight, destroy.
I destroyed their egg.
Yes, I know. Get him, help me, I'm gonna die. Oh, no.
Run. Nice. Ooh, okay, where's this other guy? Oh, it's just him.
I'm on half a heart.
Lol.
Oh my god. If I didn't have the golden apple, I'd be a dead man.
Oh, he had a lot of good stuff in here.
Right, okay, and let's just make sure nobody gets over here.
Yeah. Okay, move. I'll he's gonna shoot us! Get away, Iszak, just run!
Breaking the bridge! Oh, I got an arrow!
There we go. Okay, let's go back and destroy our other bridges because they are too OP right now.
Yeah.
Wait, does this guy have a diamond generator though?
He's got killed from that one dude. So.
Where's the diamond generators? I don't understand.
I don't know. I'm scared though because I'm not regenning very fast.
Eat an apple.
Nah, I'm good. I'm good. they're not gonna come get us. They're not gonna come get us. We're good.
No, they ain't.
I'm going back.
Where's this guy? This guy must have a diamond generator somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh,
I got 12 diamonds.
Nah.
I'm coming back.
I'm coming back. I'm gonna go back to, I don't know.
Go back to our island, because I'm gonna destroy all the bridges.
If we're on our island, that means obviously they're gonna want to get there, leading them to our egg. But maybe if we're on this island, they'll think that this is our island.
Yeah, they might try and shoot me off right now, though, because they can see me on the bridge. He's got his bow out. Okay, I can see him.
Okay, I hope they don't shoot me off. All right. Okay, I'm back. I think this. Yeah, I'm back at our island.
Oh, is he gonna try to shoot me? He sees
me. Where are all the other teams? Cause I like that. Is that OP team? Where's the other ones? I wonder.
I have no idea. I'm too terrified.
It's a big map. You can't see people.
Terrified.
I'm guessing they're over there somewhere.
Probably.
I don't know.
Oh, they're going into the middle. They might go to the middle and try and get to our island from there.
That's exactly what we want.
We need to just like completely destroy all bridges and just camp out on our island.
Now you've got some diamonds. I mean, if I could have maybe perhaps a diamond or two.
Wait, I wanna activate our diamond generator.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where is?
That's why I got them.
Where the heck is it?
Okay, it's somewhere. I have no idea.
What is it in the tree?
I might get shot off though. I'm very terrified.
What the? I don't see.
No, it's somewhere around the side of the island. It's like on the outskirts, kind of.
There is. Oh, this is dangerous. I must be back here. Is it back here? No. What? I don't think we have one.
We do.
Are you sure?
I think we do.
Is it in this car? Is it? Oh, it must be in the car thing. Aha!
I found it.
Trunk. Oh, hey, bro.
Hi.
I hope that's you. That is you, right?
It is me.
Okay.
It's right, we're getting, it's oh, here. Oh, I almost dug the block I was stood on. Oh,
don't you do that, Connor. Don't you scare me like that. I need those diamonds.
Wow. Fine.
I just need those diamonds.
Rude. Right.
Our egg is safe. How has our egg not been destroyed?
I know. We haven't been on our island.
They really had a great opportunity to destroy our egg. Where are the other teams? I bet they're just camping out too.
Yeah.
Because they're scared of the blue team.
Okay, I'm destroying the platform up here.
Connor, there's only four teams left. Three, not including us.
Oh,
so
snap!
Three teams. We can take out. We need to take out. We need to kill six people.
We've already taken out two teams.
Oh my god, we're pros.
We are.
Teams aren't really, the teams are tiny on this, though.
No, they're not.
But we're still really pro.
Yeah, but they had so much stuff, and we had, like, leather armor. Well, chain armor and stuff.
Are you back yet? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm digging down all of this.
Take your time. All right, I'm gonna just dump some of this stuff over here. I don't want any of that.
Okay.
I'll keep the arrow. You never know when an extra arrow is gonna come in handy.
True that, bro.
All right, boot up the diamond generator.
Where is it?
Over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's around here, pal.
How much is it? 5 diamonds. Nice.
Woo! Okay.
How much is it for the next one? 10. Save 3, and we'll upgrade it again.
I got it.
Nice.
One. Connor, there's one. Oh no.
Oh.
Almost fell.
Oh. Okay, let's cover up as well this. I don't know if this indicates a color.
Connor, there you go.
Hang on.
Now we wait patiently.
Nice. One more. Oh! Throw it on me, Isaac. Throw it on me. Oh, wait for it. Kablammy. Nice. We get a diamond every 5 seconds now.
Okay, it costs 25 diamonds to reboot it or recharge it.
You save up some diamonds, and
sit
I'll
here in my little diamond cubby and just chill.
Oh boy, I'll collect some gold so we can cover up our thing a bit more. Someone killed Pink. They suck.
I think someone's salty.
Yeah,
I think someone's salty. Someone
He's
did
dead.
Something.
And they are mean. They are mean.
Why are you being so mean? Oh my god.
Look at all those pinks.
They called you sissies. Oh! They did not call us sissies.
Oh, snap!
All the words. Not sissy. Damn.
That's our one weakness.
Oh my god.
When they are.
Gosh damn sissies. How dare they?
He's complaining that they were being mean and how he wants us to kill them, yet he's calling them the names that they called him.
Hello, dude. Hypocritical.
That's funny.
Am I going to save up 25 diamonds to
upgrade
it?
Yeah. We need it. Every 2.5 seconds, that's double what we're getting now.
Okay,
so it'll only take half the time to get 25 again.
10 more diamonds, and I can upgrade it.
Okay, nice. So when you've upgraded it, save another 25, buy full armor for you, and then I'll come and get 25.
Okay. All right. Won't be long.
And then once we've got full armor and a diamond sword, we should just buy shiny golden apples, like save for like two of them each.
Yeah, the god apples.
Yeah, because they are the bomb!
Make sure no one's like bridging over.
Oh, right, I'm making sure. All right.
Nobody's on that side of the map, like the right side.
We're all like,
this is a ghost town.
We're on like our own little side. Like we've taken out like two teams that way, and there's like two teams that way that have gone.
They're fleeing for their lives because they've heard tales of our victory.
Yeah. Oh, it's the helicopter above us that indicates the color. Should I climb up and cover the...
I've literally told you that like twice this video.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Should I go up and cover all the green so they have no idea what color this island is?
It's just sandstone.
Oh, sorry.
Like, no, that's not there us. Okay.
Oh, nice. I took another.
Hey, stop it.
I'm going to do it.
I will. I have a sword and I have diamonds.
I have swords of fury.
And I'm not afraid to use them. How much is it for a chest plate?
Five. It's 5 diamonds for each iron armor thing.
Ooh, nice. I got myself an iron chest plate.
Okay, I can almost buy 5 obsidian things.
Woohoo!
Okay, I'm gonna come buy one now.
Am I getting myself armor before you, or you get
your armor first.
Okay, alright.
I'll buy the obsidian. I want to focus on defending our egg a bit.
Yeah.
People attacked me in the comments last time for not doing that. Because our egg got destroyed, but I was taking out people from other teams.
Sometimes you gotta play it like that. Sometimes you gotta go on the offensive.
Defensive is so fun.
Like, you could easily just win the game even with your egg being destroyed. I mean, if you're good. And we know you're pro.
10 out of 10 pro, bro.
Is there diamonds on the floor there? Did I see diamonds?
I don't know. Did you see diamonds?
The diamonds there. Who's dropping diamonds?
It could have been me, boss.
Stop that. That you're wasting good material. Oh, I accidentally bought two boots. So
just give me one of them.
There's one floaty on the floor right there.
Hallelujah.
Wait. Okay, I thought it was nice. Movement.
All I need now is the helmet because I forgot I got the armor from the other guy's chest.
Are you sneaking, devil?
I completely forgot about that.
Here I am making stuff nice.
Now we need a diamond sword. Well, I need the helmet and a diamond sword each.
There's a helmet. Oh, no, actually.
Oh, thanks. Okay. Throw the helmet. Okay, nice. Now we just need a diamond sword each.
Nice. Okay.
And then, I threw it.
Oh, it's 12 for a freaking sword. That's pricey.
It's worth it, though.
Oh,
I mean, sword, that does 1 extra damage to this, but that 1 extra damage could be life or death.
All right.
I said life.
I got my sword. Just
I have life. Oh my god, do you want to see my life?
I would love to see your life.
I have life in every
life. You flash it before my eyes real quick.
What?
Get it? Because the life flash. Oh, humor.
Oh, I get it.
For next level shit.
Humor.
All right, here we go. I got you a sword.
Nice.
Come get it.
Hang on.
Get it while it's hot. Hot potato.
Hot potato, hot potato, hot potato.
Hot blade coming at you hot. Boom.
Oh, thank you.
All right, now I'll get us some god apples.
Okay, nice. I'll carry on defending our egg. Because the last time I like the fully upgraded gold generator and we just had like, it was literally covered in like 3 layers of obsidian. It was ridiculous. And that was on like a 4-player team.
Do we want to get some bows and arrows first, or
Yes.
Try and bridge
over? Get power though. Screw punch. Punch is knockback. Power is like hearts. I think a fully charged, like fully pulled back punch, power. Sorry, does like 3 hearts or 4 hearts.
So which one am I getting? Which one?
Power.
Power. Okay. Power. All right. There we go. Got one. Need to get you one.
Nice.
Alright, I already have 1 arrow. Some dude tried to shoot at me.
Oh, me too. I have 2.
I got 1.
Oh, no diggity.
Alright, almost there. I forgot how much bows were. I think I have enough.
They're like 14, I think. 12 or 14 or something like that.
They are power bow 15. Okay.
Ooh, that's a lot.
I have enough. We're good.
Nice.
Alright, and then we just need arrows, which I hope are not too expensive. Power, boom. Connor, come get your bow.
Come get your bow. You red hot bow. Okay, hang on. I'm collecting the gold.
How much are arrows? Arrows?
They're like some gold.
Gold. Arrows are just gold. Yeah. So I'm going to buy a load of arrows. You can just buy yourself a load of arrows.
We're good.
There we go. I got a full stack of arrows. Full iron armor. Diamond sword. What more do we need but god apples?
True that. I'm still buying obsidian.
Okay, I'm just saying, god apples are expensive. 32 like diamonds per apple.
Oh,
that is some pricey crap.
Oh,
that is. Connor, stop burping.
I'm sorry, it's the drinks.
You unprofessional Looney Tune.
Isaac, we swore we'd never use that word.
I'm sorry, Connor. Sometimes you just bring it out of me.
Hang on, I'm gonna go and check in the helicopter. I wanna see if there's anything in that helicopter.
It's just a dude in there.
Did that, hey?
The surprise! Oh god, there's just a pilot in there. He's like, help! I'm trapped!
I've been stuck in here for years!
It's been 83 years. It's a lady from Titanic.
Yeah!
It's been 83 years. Okay, almost
she's
got
just
from
in
one.
There. They forgot about me.
Jack, go back! Yeah. Oh god. Okay, god apple, god apple. Right, I have one god apple.
Nice.
We're on a roll. Only a few more to go. I'm going to block this up here because I don't trust myself not to fall down here. All right. Why is nobody making a move? I've just realized.
I know.
Nobody's going after anyone. We've been here for like 10 minutes now just chilling. Like, what's up with that?
There, I can confirm, Isaac, there is nothing in the helicopter.
Wow. I'm pretty sure I could have guessed that, but thanks anyway. You put my mind at ease.
Yeah, nothing in there. I'm at the door.
Sleep like a baby log.
Oh.
That's for sure.
I licked, don't tell me.
Why is that? I just realized like everybody's just sat on their own island.
Like, that's a good thing. Pansy. It gives us more time to prepare.
I know, but it's like, oh, come on, dude. I mean, somebody make a move. It's going to be one of those games where like everybody just sits there for yeah. like 20 minutes and everybody just refuses to make a move. And then we popped in there and kablam.
That's normally what you're like, though.
I saw someone drop.
Oh.
Okay, so people are.
Oh, the pink are going down. It's the blue. The cyans are making all the moves right now.
The cyans. That's a fancy color.
It is. It
I've
is.
Never
like magenta.
Heard that color. Until we did block party, never. Didn't even know that was a thing.
Really?
Cyan?
Yeah,
why did
cyan.
You say blue, you fancy piece of crap? You know? Like, god damn it.
I'm gonna lie, I thought you were gonna say a different word then.
I just say blue. I mean, cyan.
It's god just a shade.
It. It's, yeah, a sh-
like magenta. That's like a shade of purple or pink
magenta?
Or something.
It just sounds stupid. Why don't you say purple?
I know.
Like they say dark green. They don't say Tuscan sunset emerald. You know, it's like, gee.
Van Dyke brown.
Van Dyke brown. A little bit of liquid white.
Oh, Isaac, don't tempt me.
You challenge me on my Bob Ross knowledge.
Isaac, Bob, in case anyone watching doesn't know who we're talking about, just YouTube Bob Ross.
He is.
He's a god.
Favorite. He's currently my favorite YouTuber.
Yeah, there's no way. There's no other way to explain him. He is a god.
He is. I would definitely serve that man in some kind of organized religion.
I thought you were gonna say like.
Connor,
sexual.
Take a god apple, you wee little.
Oh, thank you, you wee little cabbage.
Watch your language.
I don't need. Should we just go back up into our? Should we buy some glass and go back up into our little glass pods?
Like we never started.
Yeah, that would be so funny.
Now, we seem to have been trapped in here from the start. And then as soon as you start like coming up, we put on all our armor.
Yeah,
and stuff.
Eat the golden apple, just drop on them. Ah! Oh, by the way, someone knocked in one of my most recent games. I had like 4 or 5 god apples, and they knocked me off the map. But I just kept eating them, and it took me like 20 seconds to die. Like, I was literally just falling forever, eating them one after another.
They were probably so freaked out. Like, yeah. Where is he? How is he?
They were typing like, what?
All right, I'm going to get you one more god apple, then we'll both have 2.
All right, nice. I've almost got this thing pretty protected. I just need 2 more.
I think 2 god apples is enough to, like, make a move.
Yeah, that's definitely enough. As long as, now we just need to focus on not getting knocked off, and then we should be good.
Mm-hmm. Plus, I still have, like, 3 regular god apples. So.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna get you one more god apple, then we're gonna freaking tussle up.
All right, I've got the last obsidian.
All right. Okay. Well, I'm really curious. Is like I haven't seen any move. I've been looking straight at the islands where like the people were. I haven't seen any movement or any name tags. Like, oh my god! I just realized there's only 2 other teams left now.
Oh, 6 people. Oh, nice. Right, okay, so it's gonna take them. They have to break at least 2 obsidian to get into our egg, so that should be good.
All right, yeah, okay. I might buy myself a diamond pickaxe just for the lols,
too. Yeah.
All right, now I have enough for another god apple for
nice.
You.
Now I just need to buy arrows.
Oh, okay, well, that's arrows are just... I can give you
they're
some.
Cheap.
What am I doing? I'm trying to buy god apples with god apples.
Oh.
What am I doing? What am I doing with life?
What is
do you
life?
Want? I mean, do you want to buy your own?
Yeah, I'm buying my own.
I have a full stack of stack and a little bit of arrows, so
Iszak,
how much is a diamond?
Went from like acting stupid and like retarded and funny to being super serious because we have a chance of winning.
I know. like poop went real.
Yeah.
Like we're trying to goof off and then just like serious mode activated.
See, this is why we need to implement the offensive strategy to schools.
Ooh.
That's how strongly I feel about it.
Connor, that was the most like intelligent thing you've ever said.
I know. I said strategy.
I don't like the intelligent you. Where's my dumb friend gone? What have you done with him? Oh well.
Negro, maybe I was running. See, I had to censor myself. I didn't say the N-word. I censored myself. I said Negro.
My God, Connor's a racist!
No, don't, because people will start commenting that. Not cool. Okay, I've got a stack.
Oh, this video took a turn. Yeah. This video took a dark turn. Oh!
What?
I saw a name tag. I'm good.
Jeez, you need to like.
I saw a name tag, but it's probably just the floaty iron bit.
Yeah, probably. Iszak, you need to use your words. Iszak, right. What are you doing? Move!
My words are my enemy.
No, your words are your friends, Iszak.
I'm blocking up building.
Iszak!
Hey, this is my building area.
I was doing this first.
No. Go away.
Iszak.
I can't hit you.
Yeah. You have no power here.
Dang it. All right, I think we need to make a move. I need to buy some bricks because I just wasted them all trying to freaking build that.
All right.
I think we should make a move. I think we should do something.
I'm just finishing off this.
We've literally stood here for like 15 minutes. It's probably getting pretty boring.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hang on. I need to do one more layer. One more layer on top.
Okay. We'll go back there and try to tussle with those blues.
Oh, yeah. We need to take out the blues.
With the science.
Getting a raging clue.
All right. Don't go over there with any diamonds because we don't want to give them.
No, yeah, I know. No, put them in that secret chest we made.
Okay. All right. Well, I don't know where it is.
It's on the second island along. All right. Next island.
Coming up, tree.
Okay, nice. I'm going to get the rest of these islands that are here. Diamonds, sorry. That are here.
All right. We got pink and we got red to take. Wait, the OP guys are dead.
Oh, yeah.
The OP guys.
Oh, they died. Okay, nice. Okay, let's just take out these other guys then.
Take out these freaking.
No, wait. Did you give me my second apple?
I did not.
Do you have it?
I do.
Oh, wait. Throw it
Connor,
throw it, like, directly down.
Clown. There you go.
Danke.
There you go. Here I am trying to sneak it for myself.
Oh, I think it's
all right, you bridge over because you're better at that.
Okay.
Also, like, I want you to fall and not me.
Yeah, true. So, true. That's good strategy, Iszak.
Yeah. All right, I'm just going to chill back, relax, grab myself a
bit. Watch, I'm going to get shot off now.
Yeah. No. Don't even say that, Connor. Don't even say it. All right. I got everything lined up in my hotbar. I wish I had a mouse like you where it's like you got buttons and stuff.
Yeah, I love it. Because look. Button.
I just haven't macroed them. So
you really should. It's so, like especially Minecraft, it's so much better.
Every time I'm on Minecraft, I'm like, okay, today I'm going to change the sprint from double tap, and I never do, and I always end up dying.
Yeah, I have sprint as R because my index finger rests on R.
Or control, I think I might put it out.
Yeah, put your diamonds in here, Iszak.
Ah! Okay. Sneaky. I like it. Pop it all in there. There we go.
Right. Do we want to buy more regular gold? No, we don't really need them, do we?
Three golden apples, so. And two god apples. I think we're set.
So every time we go onto an island, we eat one shiny apple before we jump onto the island and then just attack. Look, they're over there, Iszak.
Wow!
Can you see where the red helicopter is?
They're all the way over there?
Yeah, they're literally almost the opposite.
So it's the pink. Oh, the pinks are on the pink helicopter and the red are on the reds. That's nice.
Yes.
Right, so we're good. Like, just go. Because we're good. Because, like, the pink one's a while away. We got a trek. We're going on an adventure. I see them over there.
Ow!
We were wrong. We were so wrong.
Yes! Build up into the trees, Iszak. Into the trees.
Into the bushes.
Into the trees.
Fly, Ewoks, fly! I can't get up! Oh no, Connor! Oh no! I'm gonna destroy the bridge behind us!
Alright.
Okay. Alright, you keep them off! What the heck? Where did they come from? The sneaky little snakes!
Oh, I hit one twice!
Go away, villager! I don't wanna buy crap right now! Die!
Oh, I hit three times! Hit for me three times, Isaac!
Hit me for one time! Hit me for three times! I'm so bad at aiming!
It's okay! Oh, he's got punch! He's using punch! That's good! It only does a heart and half of damage!
Nice!
Eat a golden apple! Normal one! A normal one!
Okay, alright, okay. Ooh, I did not see that coming!
I know!
What the heck? I was so confident I could see them on... Ow! On their island!
They knock back so hard that it's ridiculous. We should really, ideally, we should buy one of each. I keep getting hit.
God. Go away. I'm so bad. Oh my god. I'm so bad at aiming today.
Buy more arrows.
Blame myself.
Should.
Die already, please. Oh, I hit him.
Nice.
He's running like a coward.
Should we go? Should we attempt to run over? Like, go up into the tree?
But I can't. You can't build there.
Oh, turn it.
You can only build in, like, specific lame places like here.
Oh, it keeps hitting me. Be careful.
Yeah, we got a barricade. We gotta be sneaky about this. Alright, maybe. Aha! Connor, up here.
Hang on.
Blocked it off so he can't see us. Well, he can.
Oh, nice. He hit me, but I hit him back.
Nice. Come on, let me build! Connor, up here! Ow!
Don't get shot off the island.
Alright, not up there. Alright.
Follow me. In 3, 2, 1.
Go! Flood!
Come over here with me.
See me. Wait.
He can't see us. Just shift and he won't be able to see us. He can't see our name tags.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
Isaac, we need to be... Oh, no, wait.
Steady.
Hang on. There we go.
Oh, up we go. That's it now.
Shift it. Okay, come up into here and I'll build like a blockade thing, like a barrier. Okay, there we go. Now we can't get knocked off of this.
Sorry, Ben. You're pretty close.
Wait.
Oh, I'm just looking at your butt right now. Loving it. Okay, up we go. Up we go. Connor, I'm up.
Oh, he's going up into the tree as well. Let's keep going up. Yeah, just keep going up. That's good. That's good.
Sneaky though. Real sneaky like.
Wait for him to cross the bridge.
Okay. Alright, wait. I'm being all sneaky.
I'm hiding here. I'm hiding at like the perfect advantage spot.
Alright, I'm gonna go through here. Oh no, I can't break it. Okay. Alright, I'm up at like the
Isaac, I'm hidden like inside the tree. He can't see me.
I'm up at like the very top. Oh my god, they're on our island! Oh my god.
They're down. I'm gonna eat my apple and go for him.
God apple, activate! Let's go!
What the hell? He's hitting me from like everywhere!
Oh my god! I got him! We got this!
He's gonna hit me off!
No! This guy's OP!
I'm almost
Hit him off!
He probably has a golden apple!
He is. Yes!
Bye bye!
Yes.
Okay, nice! Okay.
Oh, God, I killed him. It's
okay,
killed
come on, Isaac. Let's just keep going.
Wait, there's another guy over there.
It's okay. No, just come on. We need to just keep going because he's just going to come back for us. Because since they're at our island, they have like a bridge going directly to us.
Oh, dang it. I forgot they respawned. Dang it.
Yeah.
Well, all right.
Because we haven't destroyed the egg yet.
Oh my god, I think he's over there. I don't know.
Come on, we need to get to the pinks. Let's just focus on the pinks for now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep checking behind us though. Because you don't know who's gonna sneak up on us. Alright, woo!
Come on, I did down here.
Woo! Okay, just go.
I'm lagging.
They're shooting at you, they're shooting at you.
Are they? Oh!
Yeah, they're nowhere near you though. They're not.
That one almost. I'm lagging hard. Hang on. Alright, okay. Hopefully it didn't carry on lagging. I'm gonna go across.
He's back.
Yeah, it carried on.
Good.
It just randomly goes down to like 1 FPS for like a split second.
That's crazy.
It's annoying. Especially when fighting.
Oh. Someone over there?
I don't have any blocks left.
Oh, I do.
Stop lagging!
I do. I got them.
Okay. You do that and then I'll buy.
Stop! I don't want to die. What?
It keeps lagging!
Oh, God. I freaking got terrified then. I thought you were getting attacked.
No.
The sneaky little soldier was coming up behind you. I need to buy some blocks.
Sneaky little devil.
Gosh dang it, that was tense.
Okay,
I had no idea like they were behind us. Well, we gotta be careful now, because if we
die, they're climbing in freaking trees to see us.
Like that's, I know, they're trying to shoot you off.
Okay.
The nerve, the cheese.
I know, the nerve of them. I mean, they shouldn't be letting us win.
Okay, I see a couple of them. I see the pinks.
Okay, nice. Isaac, come on, Isaac.
What? All right.
I'm lagging again.
Okay, right now.
I don't want to risk attacking them if I'm lagging like this.
Well, I mean, you're probably going to be lagging for the rest of
these guys have diamond generator, so I'm going to chill here for a sec.
Okay, alright.
So I want to get another golden apple for us.
Okay, that's fine. So I have a god apple, I mean.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Alright, okay.
I want to get us both one each.
We're here. Yeah, you better run.
We're here. We're queer.
Yes, do it. Oh, they got the power bows.
How much damage is it doing to you?
Like 1.5.
Okay, that's not that bad then.
I think it's power anyway. I mean, it did 1.5 damage. So I assumed it was power. Oh, yeah. Guys. Oh, no.
Okay, I have 25. I'm almost done.
Ow! Stop shooting, guys! I don't like
just
it.
Just type stop, please.
Please. Hacks. I got hacked. These guys are just giving us ammo. Thank you.
I'm full on spraying them right now, though.
All right. Well, look about. I'm going to... We should check behind
us. Oh, he hit me. Yeah, it's 1.5.
Okay, I'm going to check behind us.
Okay, nice. I can buy one shiny Epo.
I think we're good. I did a quick scan. I think we're good.
All right, cool.
Are those reds? I bet they're probably just stocking back up.
Yeah, yeah. Because that one guy, he probably lost. He lost like all of his good stuff.
Yeah. Ow! Okay, I need to go back and regen.
It's okay. I have a spot where I can hide, but one of them's in the tree.
I see him.
Yeah.
I see his little name. The Sneaky the Devil. I thought I did.
Isaac, help!
What?
He was hitting me like a lot.
Oh god, gosh.
Woo. There we go.
Nothing I could have done in that situation.
I know, that was terrifying. Okay, I'm eating a golden apple, a normal one.
Alright, yeah, good.
Okay, I only need 12 more, then we can get you another shiny apple.
I have one.
If we get closed in and just surrounded, that would not be good.
No,
yeah, but I want to get you a second one.
That's why I keep looking behind us so the reds aren't trying to like sneak up. I'm hoping the reds sneak up on the pinks.
Because they're so close.
I know. Why don't they go for the pinks? Like, you've seen how powerful we are.
Yeah.
See how much. Oh, that guy just dropped.
Yeah, I was about to try and shoot him off. Should we buy a punch bow as well?
So if
they're bridging across, we can just hit them and make them go flying. Because we might. Okay, I've got you. I've got enough for a thing for you.
Ah. Stop trying to shoot me! In lame people.
Okay, I've got you on. Okay, where are you? Come back here. All right. Take it. There you go.
Ah, thank you. Okay.
All right. I need more ammo as well.
All right. Gonna do another quick glance behind us because I'm really paranoid.
Archery. This is a long episode. Jeez.
This is really long. It's like 45 minutes. Well, it's not that.
I can't tell because now I'm at 3:50 because I had to stop.
We've had like longer bed wars. So
yeah.
We've had like an hour. So we're going there. We're getting there.
My longest, I think, was 54.
But, you know, we played a win, fellas.
Yeah.
We ain't about to mess around, do a 10-minute slash and sloosh and then lose. We're in it to win it.
We ain't about that no-win life.
Yeah. Well, we're only in it to win it if we actually win it.
True.
If we lose, we're like, well, it's having fun that counts. But if we win, then it's
I hit one of them.
Is that a villager or is that a dude? That's a villager, I think. Is it?
Yeah. Oh, hit him again. I'm just shooting. I'm literally just shooting over the wall.
Nah, you can't get us. Oh, no. I see that.
Yeah, let's go back.
Oh, my connection's not doing too
uh-oh.
Well. All right.
No, you're still 4 bars, same as me.
All right, yeah, just lied a little then. Sneak in.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a punch bow right now.
Oh.
I'm buying a punch bow.
Yeah, my connection just messed up then.
Oh no.
Okay. Ah, stop just shooting me! Stop this immediately. Ah! Oh, I hit him once. There's really no point in shooting them. Like, we're literally just wasting ammo. And, like, we're not going to kill them.
Yeah, but the punch bow is so useful because it literally just completely knocks them, like, senseless.
Here you were slagging off the punch bow at the beginning. You crazy.
Yeah, it's not good to, like, do damage, but...
I'm just going to, like, let them waste everything and then we strike.
Yeah, but they have a damage generator too, so...
Well, someone's going to have to make a move at some point.
Yeah. The reds are just going to come behind us.
I know. I keep checking.
Should we go back and try and get to the middle?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. Let me buy more arrows then.
Yeah, why didn't we think of... Why aren't we in the middle? Like, why have we never made the move to the middle?
I have no idea.
Because we're in perfect cover from the pink island on our island.
Yeah. So. Okay, I'm going to buy a buttload more blocks too.
Okay, my keyboard's not been great today.
Okay.
There we go. I'm going back.
Okay, yeah, me too. I'm going to follow you back.
Okay, I made it.
Hopefully the reds aren't there still. Jeez.
I know. If the reds are back here, I swear to God.
I know. Hopefully they're just two randoms though who can't communicate well. Because like one guy attacked the two of us.
Yeah, I mean, come on, bro. You a doom.
Yeah, gee, dude.
Just doom from the street.
Everyone does it.
All right. Cool. My God, I had a really strong coffee before this, and I've been like shaking throughout the whole video.
That's okay.
Like my movements are really like. Really...
Yeah, that happens to me sometimes.
I don't like going over bridges because I'm worried I'm gonna like twitch and accidentally walk off it.
Yeah,
it's terrifying. And my keyboard's like, I need a new keyboard. Oh. All right, where are those freaking rats?
I know, this is scary.
I'm so terrified. All right, let's go back. Yeah, I think middle is our best bet because. Yeah. Then they might come and try and get.
I think we have to play this super carefully because that egg's just dead.
I know. One death and well, that's it. We're dead.
Yeah. So every island we cross, I'm gonna take like all the materials and stuff just in case.
Why can't I get? How did you?
What? I just jumped down.
Oh, I don't trust myself to do that.
You won't die from there.
No, I know, but I didn't know if I'd make it. Like, I thought I'd just jump off the edge.
Oh, okay, let's go. We haven't been. This is like untouched territory right now, where we're going.
Yeah, be careful though, because the reds might be sneaky snake. And I'm worried the pinks are going to try and follow us.
Yeah, that's like, scary.
Are the pinks following us?
I don't think so.
I don't know. It's annoying that you can't. I need an amazing Titan PC. Red.
We need to get like Optifine so we can zoom in.
Yeah, I know. Optifine would be so useful on this
yeah.
map.
Wait, do these guys have a diamond thing too? Just in case we die, then at least we have that. If we can get to not this island, but the next one. Like the one after this one we're going to,
yeah.
We can get to the middle just straight to the middle.
Woo.
Is that red? No, it's not. Okay.
Oh my God. I swear to God. If we run across these guys and they just like hit us off.
Yeah.
My goodness. They're going to look like, I know they're crouching somewhere. They're sneaking.
Yeah.
They're just like peeping around waiting for us.
Let's go.
Like a butterfly and its prey.
Wait, what?
Butterflies are a lot dangerous than they look, Connor.
Oh.
Trust me. I've been in a tussle or two with a butterfly.
I can imagine like a butterfly just flying around your face and you're like trying to swat it out the air. And it's just winning and then like you fall down a hill and just like die.
I punched it. Punched it right in the face.
Yeah.
Imagine punching a butterfly.
It's like
when Carl Pilkington said he punched a bee.
Yeah.
Imagine punching a bee.
Oh Carl.
Oh my God, we're here.
Yeah.
All right, be steady now. They could have arrows.
They could be in the middle.
Oh my God, I swear to God, if the reds are in the middle. I swear to Lucifer himself.
I don't think that way. I'm going to sneak up right against the tree. I can't see any name tags. Okay, you come over here and I'll delete like half the bridge while you're coming over.
Okay, I'm going to...
Just go.
I'm gonna eat just a regular gold apple just right now.
Okay, that gives you 2 extra hearts.
Yeah, just in case. Right, okay, I'm running around.
I think they're permanent until you lose them too.
Running around in the middle.
All right, I'm deleting the bridge.
I don't see him. I can't smell him.
Can't smell him either. They smell like red.
Hmm. Okay. All right. I need to get eyes on the pinks right now.
Yeah. Okay. Right. I'm gonna. Oh, here's the red island. I see the red island.
Ooh. Oh, there's a bridge.
Yeah. I'm gonna delete part of this bridge.
You keep an eye on the red island. I'm gonna look for the pinks. Where are they still in their island?
I can't tell if they're on the island or not.
I can't see any name tags.
Me neither. The reds are on the blue. They're shooting at each other.
The reds are on the blue island?
Yeah, look, they're towering. They're going across in like this huge thing to the pink. Should we go to the red? Let's run to the red. Quick.
Red island! Red island, go!
Okay, hang on. We need to shift.
I think one of them just died.
Oh yeah, red was shot. Hide over here. Hide here. Just hide in here.
Oh my God.
Wait for it.
No idea. We'd be so sneaky. Okay, yeah.
He's at the diamonds. He's getting diamonds and stuff.
We could go take him.
No. Because then if he's in scout call with the other guy will run back. Plus,
yeah,
he could knock us off. Wait, he's going over to the blue. Wait for him to go.
It's 1v2 though. We could if we go over.
No, he's over at the blue now.
All right, yeah. Go. Go, soldier.
Let's just run. Sprint.
All right, I think the pinks have a way over to the middle too, so.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'll get the egg.
Okay. Woo. Oh my God, the blue has seen me.
Really? I'm hiding.
Who's dead?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I'm hiding. I'm crouching, destroying the egg slowly.
Red is here.
Yeah, no, I'm on the island, destroying the egg.
Kill them.
Just attack.
No, I'm
going to
die.
There we go.
No, I'm dead.
No.
Yeah, we were doing so well. Oh, Connor, dang it.
I'm attacking this guy. He's trying to knock me off. They're both trying to knock me off. No. Oh, he knocked me off.
I'm dying.
No. No, Iszak, why did you attack?
Because they were going to attack you.
No, they weren't. I told you I was hid.
Oh, but no, because they seen me and they went for a chest.
I haven't died yet.
Oh my god, you're still alive?
I'm eating my golden apples.
Oh yeah, it took me forever to die. Because
I'm still alive.
I'll tell you the sitch, what went down was you went forward, I was like slowly making my way across the bridge, and they saw you jumped back and they were heading back to their island, and then they went for a chest and started picking out all this diamond stuff.
Okay.
So I had to kill them before they got all the good diamond stuff.
Because they had obsidian and you were attacking and I was terrified. I was like, Iszak!
I had to. I mean, I didn't want to let them get all the diamond stuff from the chest.
I should have stayed like in the middle because they knocked me off.
I probably would have killed them but they knocked me off. So, it wasn't in the sky. I probably would have won that because I just took a shiny apple. And
that was cool though. That was good.
That was fun. I had a lot of fun. You know what? That's not bad. I mean, third ain't bad. Top three. I hope you guys.
Top three. We took out two teams and this team's egg.
Solid performance. Solid performance. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smack the like button, drop a comment down below, favorite, share it, all that great stuff you guys always do. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next episode of Egg/Bed Wars.
I've confirmed there is nothing in the helicopter. I'm running for Ace to win. I want Ace to win. Come on. Ooh, that was so close. That was a really close one. Come on, Ace. You can do it. I love you. Oh my god, it's Ace.